spend most of the day wrestling with an anxiety. Irrational fear that started faster inside of me. Spend most of the evening in the corner, only speaking twice, praying that my music taste is just enough to break the ice. Most of the night trying to conjure up a cute quote, but all I brought to the friendship was a roll of banknotes. Spent most of the next morning lying dazed and panicking lonely, hoping she wasn't jealous of all the things that were never going to be. Spent most of the day trying to make friends while watching cartoons, attempting to reconcile the fact that I was scared to make friends with the moon. Spent most of the train ride home trying to manifest my thoughts in song, dying for a fact that everything I wrote would come out wrong. I'm sorry for what I did, I know I said that I'm over it, but if we're being honest here, I treated you like a piece of shit.